happens throughout. One of the things we talk about in the pregame, we say make sure you let your player know these things, right? How many of you have ever been told by your captain when they came back from the bench, but I told you told them? Exactly. So, what we're telling you in the pregame meetings is no jewelry, no bracelets, no earrings, none of those things. Do your t-shirts match, or are they the same color? All of you should be responsible for this, because what happens when not in compliance? Head coach loves to see us come in this little tight end. The other is complying with only one of them. We've got to play rules and let the talent start to handle the tight end. So I just wanted everybody to know, what we're telling your captains is some things about gameplay, about game management, about speed of play. If you still wear jewelry, you're going to place it. So since you're going to have games or any kind of things in your vision, your coaches have control of these things. But I mean, yes, they probably have some better and more important things to worry about than just following about basketball there. Foul in the quarter, two shots on the fifth foul. Inbound plays, we're going to be up in four spots. We're going to talk you through that because the scrimmage, hopefully, you don't get any great into the next game. This will probably be fun. By his way. All right, that's my latest.
Thank you. Shot. takes like a school goal. One shot play.
Thank you. Thank you. I Or five. Now he's trying to catch up. Thank you.
you trying to lap me?
Should I see that as my dog?
Chuck, that must have recorded.